Hey guys, once again, this is Raul from itcloudstream.com and pctechstream.com. All right, so I decided to make like a short video about my IT moments, you know, my IT position that I had during my information technology career. So my first position was a computer technician, you know, fixing computers and stuff like that. Then I got another position as assistant administrator, you know, to do some domain stuff and, you know, Active Directory. And lately, I just got another position as a VMware system administrator. So let's take a look at the video and see what is going to happen.
So if you're using, because it's per VM, if you move a VM in between different storages, it's actually taking the vSphere replication and it's still honoring it, I guess you could say. Before they had, there was an issue with 5 that it was actually allowing you to bring up these test environments completely segregated or isolated.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to call because we need to test it out, you know, after I finish, you know, replacing. Okay, I believe that we got a problem right now.
¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó?
Microsoft! Server is broke!
El server is broke! Se fue internet, ¿qué pasó ahí? Se puso todo. The system has come.
It is dead.
Si le saco.
Too bad.
Every year in VM World, the folks in the field and the business units get together and create labs that show off all the new technology. There's a lab out there for vSAN right now. You can go take it. It explains to you, you know, you walk through the technology and how it works. And
right.
Hey guys, this is pretty much all for this short video that I made. I know that I have a lot of videos that I like to show you, but you know, sometimes I don't have the time to edit it and upload it to, you know, to my channel. But you know, little by little, I'm gonna be updating and uploading new tutorials, okay? And don't forget to check my other channels for Windows administration tutorials and VMware administration tutorials. All right, so see you later.